Interesting video indeed. Side note, if you can find somebody who makes missionary position entertaining for 2 decades, keep them in your life. It's going to be worth it, I promise. Now, with that out of the way, Twin Cities, welcome to SmackDown! And what the hell is going on here tonight? Tonight, Roman Reigns signs a contract with Finn Balor for the Universal Championship at SummerSlam. Well, I think that's only half bad. Much respect to Finn Balor, but it also proves my point that Roman Reigns absolutely sucks. And he sucks because beyond all that passive-aggressive false confidence, Roman Reigns is just a scared little kid. No, for real. So Roman Reigns accepts Finn Balor's challenge, right? And Roman Reigns rejects me. Now, trust me, man, I don't have any problem with rejection. I've been rejected in front of the world. You were there. It was ugly. It was his reasons. I mean, did you see that video? He rejected me because I didn't change my music, I didn't change my look, and I didn't change who I was right here. That is so stupid. That is like asking Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Oh, hell yeah.
To come back to the WWE as Sasquatch Steve Houston. Or if The Rock finally came back to the WWE, he would come back as Dwayne Too Small Johnson. And instead of saying, if you smell what The Rock is cooking, he would say, like, will you, do you consensually touch what the small Johnson is barely holding? You see, it's ridiculous. It's ridiculous because that's not who those guys are. You know it. They know it and they believe it. They stand proud in this ring every night. They do not beg for you to acknowledge them. They allow you to make your noise. They allow you to have some fun. They allow you to show some life. They allow you to cheer. They allow you to boo. They allow you to get out of your seat and be electric. And they simply do their best each time to earn your respect. You see, Roman Reigns expected me to change because that's what Roman Reigns has to do. You're gonna like this one. There's a lot of what's. Roman Reigns has to change every 2 years because you people stop caring about him. You people stop caring about him because you don't believe in him. And you don't believe in him because Roman Reigns doesn't believe in himself. Believe that. Roman Reigns is nothing more than a lazy stooge named Joe, who coasts by on every gimmick in the system and is nothing more than a blood-sucking product of this machine who is so, so afraid to fail. Roman, I would have embarrassed your ass at SummerSlam, and you know it. You didn't reject me because of how I look. You're afraid to fight me because of how I make you look.
John. Is that? This guy is crazy. Look, can we hold on just a minute? We gotta talk, man. Look, I. Oh.
Uh, They're chanting you suck, but quite honestly, I have no idea who you are. Oh, snap! That Baron Corbin? Dude, you look
horrible, I know. I'm in a bad way, man.
No, honestly, I wasn't gonna say that. Yeah, dude, you look horrible.
Dude, it's obvious. Things, they're not going good for me, but I gotta talk to you because, dude, I know we've never been close, but I'm desperate. And desperate men, they do desperate things, John. My life is falling apart. I lost my crown. I've lost my cars. I'm about to lose my house. Somebody stole my identity, and my credit is trashed.
Wow, this guy's life.
And to top it off, last week, I don't know if you saw, but I sustained an injury to a very sensitive part of my body, and well, John, now I'm unable to
surf the internet, eat breakfast cereal, go to a walk in the park.
No, John, I'm unable to perform.
Oh, you mean the okay, that's fine. You gotta give the man space on that.
Yes, and because of that, my wife left. She took the kids. So, I don't know what to do, but I'm back there and I see the charitable John Cena, the man that grants so many wishes. And I think, if somebody can help me, man, it's you. Can you help me?
This is SmackDown. I loves me some audience participation. Twin Cities, should we help the man? I need a definitive answer. Some yeses, a definitive answer. Do we help this man?
Still some strong no's in there.
I can't make heads or tails of that. I got some. This is all I got.
That's it? John, you're rich, man. You're a Hollywood superstar. This is it? Look, it doesn't have to be money. I'll work for it. Put me in your next movie. Put me in the Suicide Squad.
Okay, that's a great idea, but we're already done filming the Suicide Squad. It actually comes out on Friday. Make sure to see it. Making the peace.
John, I'm perfect for this, though. Like, look, a guy down and out on his luck with nothing to live. I mean, there's got to be a sequel. John, matter of fact, I'll be your stunt double.
That's a bit of a reach.
Seriously? You're not going to help me? You're going to kick a poor man while he's down? John, you really are a selfish, self-absorbed tightwad. With an ego the size of the state of California, you Hollywood sellout.
It's okay. This is what I like to call a teachable moment. I say we help this man. Yes. I will give you something. Something you very desperately need. An attitude adjustment.
Oh, Cena's held it off! And AA!
Baron Corbin's life continues its downward spiral. And Cena, a week of pent-up frustration, delivering the AA to Baron Corbin. Well, the WWE Universe is static about John Cena's return. Also ecstatic, the new tag team champions, the Usos.